Lieutenant General Sir Rawal, Director General, National Cadet Corps, guests from friendly countries, officers and my dear cadets. On the occasion of the 69th anniversary of the National Cadet Corps, I extend my deep appreciation and warm felicitations to all ranks, cadets and civilians of the NCC. It is particularly delightful to speak to a young group like you for two reasons. First, I do not get such an opportunity very often. And second, and more importantly, you are the future of our countries and your nations. At the outset, let me congratulate you for your outstanding turnout and impressive band display. As the cadets of the world's largest uniformed youth organization, your pride is more than evident. I also congratulate you for an excellent briefing, an enthralling cultural program which all of us have just witnessed that celebrates our culture and heritage. The National Cadet Corps truly represents what our country stands for. True celebration of a unity in diversity, as well as the spirit of secular and a united India. I am delighted to learn that some of you had the opportunity to sail on board the Indian naval ship fleet and experience firsthand the excitement of the high seas. A few of you also undertook the sailing expeditions from Bhavnagar to Dwarka. And I am pleased to know that some keen yachtsmen among you have been awarded the Yachting Association of India Level 1 certification. The achievement notched up by you in various sporting and adventure activities through the year are indeed commendable. As each of you seek your place under the sun and make your own fate, you will each contribute towards the nation's progress. Leaders are not born, they are made. And they are made through hard work and perseverance. As Chanakya said, and I quote, a person is great by his deed, not by his birth, unquote. Good leaders develop through continued introspection, reflection, education, preparation, and experience. Each and every one of you can be a leader if you are willing to observe, imbibe, and persevere. As you step up and take on the mantle to shape the future of our nation, remember, it is how you execute in the most common action that will define you and take you places. The National Cadet Corps, as an organization, helps you hone your life skills. NCC has consistently empowered youth who have gone on to set standards, whether in the services, in the government, or even in the private sector. The bonding, camaraderie, and the leadership experience which are shared rigor of NCC training provides will always hold all of you in good stead. To you, the NCC represents a first-hand opportunity to engage in adventure as well as nation-building activities while simultaneously pursuing academic excellence. I'd like to tell you that if you'd like to serve your country with pride and have the opportunity to serve underwater, on the surface of the sea, on land or indeed in the air, then a career in the armed forces is the right choice for you. And of course, I would particularly recommend the Indian Navy to you, the smallest, the fastest growing force with increasing capability and expanding footprints across the seas and oceans. As leaders of proud men and women who don the white uniform, I can assure you that the Indian Navy is not just another job or a career, it is a way of life. The camaraderie and kinship is strong. One works shoulder to shoulder with others and learns to appreciate the importance of commitment, credibility, courage, compassion, and integrity. Personally, I would be delighted if some of you would join my wonderful service. But it is purely a personal choice, and I feel that one should follow your own heart. When you wake up each morning looking forward to the next day, and your job feels like a hobby, that's how life has been for me, at least. I'm aware how hard all of you have worked to make yourself eligible to reach here, the Republic Day camp. It's certainly not an easy task. Let me also tell you, the expectation from the National Cadet Corps contingent at the Republic Day parade has been rising year on year. And I am sure all of you are going to work even harder and make this the best contingent of this year's parade. And I wish all of you the best. I have no doubt that your generation will take our nation even greater heights. Every activity that you do at NCC makes you a better person for tomorrow and a better example for others to follow. Therefore, I personally attach a lot of importance to this institution, and I am confident that NCC will continue to strengthen and guide the nation's youth. In the end, I wish to congratulate you once again on excellent performance today, and wish all the very best for the final event. I look forward to seeing you at the Navy House this evening, and even more, to see some of you in the white uniform in a few years from now. While you continue to pursue your dreams, do enjoy the moment, keep smiling, and keep working hard. Jai Hind, and thank you very much.